That was okay. So the Toronto Raptors were coming in on second Wednesday, and in the preview I said this is the Toronto game. Well, no, at the time of the show, I was nervous. They're not going the normal way, and they were unknown. Points were going out back and forth, and then Chicago won by a lead. But I did a fourth quarter, first quarter, all that changed. Getting tougher, tie attack, and they get the Baga and Jordan Bantu set the tone early. What they mean, because in the first quarter, they got 24 points between them. I mean, 12 points for Serge Ibaka, 12 points for Jonas Valanciunas. That wasn't good. And then Kyle, he said he take over the game, so DeMar DeRozan. The only reason Toronto will not lose, then the ball moving got going, and the three points got fun. I think the Raptors were up by 12 at the half, and in the third quarter, the Toronto Raptors were still going, and they were taking advantage, so what Dwayne Casey did is he easy started in the fourth quarter, he went to the bench. And that was a bad idea because the bench was worse. And the bench got the job done. And then the bench, they were really good. And they got a tough start because I know Cleveland got better. But here's the thing. Cleveland only shined. They traded from 6th player to 4th, and that is the best, but all that is a little bit deeper than theirs, I think. But we will see what's going to happen. Kyle Lowry had 20 points, and then over 10 assists. I think he almost got a rebound at the triple-double. Okay. The ball was good. He got 7 assists. The way the Raptors they changed the game by moving the ball, getting open shot, and yeah. Fred 翻翻嘞，OK，两个人直翻身，他想下岗，OK，黑暗的黑暗，我翻翻，怎样？No one found it was so good. And it was why we came in North Pole? Because you get in the playoffs. Because once the playoffs come on, we can win them and see if we're going on. So the Wildman wins 7-0 and they still out by Boston. Boston lose and it's at this point. Yep, Boston goes. Hey, I'm Boston lose. Boston down by 10 points. So, if they lose by this, then they see. If they lose tonight, that means the Toronto Raptors will be up by 2 games. I have Boston. And we got done something. So there'll be no videos of the week about our Toronto Raptors. So we will. We will see if we're gonna do that. At least they are by 2 games. And this will be the 5th year that the Toronto Raptors will be in the playoffs. Hopefully they can hold on the first seed because I want them to avoid Cleveland until the conference final. And they see a couple of fun, that would be a good game to watch. And Cleveland, I think Cleveland will be on next week and have a good second half. Yeah. So we have about 25 games left for this season. So hopefully when we come back, the Wildman will get on and win some games. Because I know during last week we're gonna play against Houston, Oklahoma, who else? I know there's a third team in there, but I can't remember. So I don't know, Wildman win this other game. They won't play until next Thursday against Milwaukee Bucks on the home court, and that will be last game of the Milwaukee series. So I won't see you guys until next Thursday, but I will make a video for the Leafs video. So that will be it for me guys for tonight. I hope you guys have a great time. Don't forget to hit that like button. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe to my channel and comment down below what you think about the video and what you think about the games. Anyway guys, I'm going to go. Hope you have a good weekend. And I'll see you guys next time.